banded chest adduction. Here we have a chest exercise. We want to keep our shoulder locked back as usual. And as we bring our arm across, we want to make sure we're passing this midline here. A little tip, if you're having trouble feeling the contraction in your chest, you can just place your hand on that pec muscle and feel it contract, just to make sure it's doing its thing.